Yo, what's up, it's Peter Kinney here, and today I am back playing Dust and Elysian Tale. Now, you probably don't know this, but behind the scenes, I tried to record this before. I didn't actually record, well, very much, but my camcorder would not record. Like, it wouldn't record. But, so I took the battery out and put it back in, it works now. Hopefully it doesn't cut out while I'm playing it. Okay, I'm in mud pot. I'm really hoping it doesn't cut out while I'm recording. Jesus Christ. As I'm going back down to the mud pot.
Ah, I didn't talk to this man!
Well, howdy there, big fella! Am I hearing the local gossip right? You and your flying mongoose are gonna save our village?
What the heck is a mongoose?
Quiet, Fidget. And yes, you've heard correctly. Is this the way to the ladies' chamber?
Well, yeah, but I don't think you're gonna fit through this here hole in the wall. We had to close up the passage recently to keep those crazed nematodes from coming out and attacking the village.
What the heck is a nematode?
Anyway, seems to me the only way you're getting through is by sliding. I'd kick you through myself, but, you know, I got these fat little legs, and they hardly keep me vertical.
I appreciate the thought, but I'll find another way around.
Grammars!
Here, boy, take this red resonance jam. It'll open up the basement, and maybe you'll find a better way down there. Just make sure to avoid impaling yourself on them spiky rocks and thorns.
Wait, your underground cave has a basement? How does that make any sense?
Hey, big fella, what do you say to me serving your flying rat a big old jug of shut-up juice? While you're down there, why don't you make yourself useful and collect me my hitting stick?
Your what?
You see, I use this here stick to do my hitting, but I lost her in the basement, and I'm honestly just too gale darn lazy-like to go looking for it on my own. They don't have me standing around here for my good looks, after all. Someone's got to defend this here hole.
All right, Blop. If I should come across your hitting stick, I'll be sure to pick it up.
Wait a minute, drops. Hang on a minute. Just hang on. I'm actually AFKing right now. Yeah, the brightness is a little bit better. I actually AFK'd. I actually AFK'd to try and improve the lighting. And I'm also leaving that in because this is uncut. I mean, why do I keep saying frame rate? The brightness isn't much better, but it's like it's better than before. Get my Skull Candies on better. Once again, not sponsored by Skull Candy. If that even is the name of the company. Probably Skull Candy. Or maybe that's just the name of the headphones. I don't fucking know. Okay, I'm saving the right one. Don't overwrite my old save. I'll just try to double jump again.
Ah, hello again, my friend. I suspected you would return.
Okay, okay, I have stuff to sell. Not much stuff to sell. Right then, I have a lot of gold. Can I get any? Okay, let's just buy a bunch of these.
Your transaction is
most
Thank you.
Got gassy again. Oh, Jesus fucking balls. because I'll probably end this video when it gets to like when the game time gets to like I'll end it when it gets to 3:20. Was I really just that stupid? I was really that stupid. I was just like, let's go back and get hit. Because I will end it when it gets to 3:20. Actually, let's say 3:30. When it gets to 3:30. When the in-game time gets to 3:30, I'll end the video, because obviously I'm going for hour-long episodes and I don't want it to be any less than an hour. The final episode will probably be a lot longer, maybe like 2 hours or something, just depends on how long it takes me to complete. But yeah, when I get near the end, I'll make sure to make it completely uncut and make it like a much longer episode than all these. Come on. Oh my god. Don't get hit! Bitches get stitches. It's my wall jump, isn't it? No. Oh yeah. Duh! Of course that's what it is. Duh! Fuck you then. Not you. The person watching. I'm talking about the game. Come on. There we go. I thought I needed to sneeze there. I'm just making grunting noises now. Get up here. Don't. Oh, I got your hitting stick. Oh, bloop. Hit these dumb spikes. Come on! This does not control well on the keyboard. Pressing the wrong button. Okay, save. Check my time. 2:60. And in case you're wondering, yes, I will be making a full Let's Play of this. I will be making a full series of this, just in case you thought I was going to end it like halfway through. Say, oh, yeah, check the game yourself. No, I will be making a full series on this, so don't worry.
Mistake! You found her! Now I can get back at that good-for-nothing Tralk that done busted up my leg!
Whoa, hang on, Blop. You'd better not pick any fights in your, condition.
Cranberries.
Boy, this is a matter of honor and revenge and hitting things with sticks.
Tell you what, I'll beat up some trolls for you.
Bring me their devilish little fingers. 4 of them. No, 40. No, 400. My broken leg demands justice.
How about I gather 4 troll fingers just for you? Sound good?
Ah, now that's my boy.
Gather 4 cranberries for my cranberry factory. Ah, cranberries!
Hey, look, it's a troll. How much health do I have? I can't see it. Get away, Hood. Get away, Hushy. I really have nothing to say on this series. Anything I do manage to say is most likely just gonna be forgotten due to the cutscenes. Oh shit. I did not see that rockhound. My eyes are broken. These rock hounds are like, I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. You see me running through that open door. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar. I'm sorry, I'm really bad at singing. I'm sorry for that assault on your ears. Okay, Salmon. I know. I can do that. Like, I can do left and right. I know I can do that. Troll shell. Yep, rock hound. I knew it. Can I buy anything? I can buy one of those.
Your trend.
Yes, I know, my transactions appreciated, I know. As any shopkeeper would say, thanks for buying my shit. Thanks for giving me your money. Oh my fucking god. Oh shit, now I've got a timer. No, my wall dragon! That was valuable health that I could have used, but no, I just decided to fuck me in the ass. Wings. I'll just save again. I'm an excessive saver, I know I am. Jesus Christ. Whooshy. Will you stop jumping away from me? Fuck off. time I will move my webcam. God damn it, the brightness went down again. It's very difficult to keep a good brightness around here. The brightness has randomly dropped for some reason. Yeah, it still sees. You don't get the fine details of my expression, but I honestly can't help it. It's really dark for some reason. It's like really dark. Well, not unsafe enough. You probably can't see what happens there when I do that. If I could show you, I would. Well, I can, but that would involve like finger camming. I don't exactly want to finger cam again. Because last time I tried that on my Geometry Dash video, which, if you don't know what I'm talking about, you can click. I don't know, click something. I don't know. I can't even be asked to put the thing up. I'm not Gabby Sheep. I honestly can't be asked to put the video up. The link. Oh, whatever the fuck it's called. No, 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 no. Oh, I have materials to sell. Shit, I'm selling them!
Your trend. What?
I'm such a fucking idiot. I just sold them. God damn it, why does my head hurt? No! Oh, come on! No! No coins left behind. Now I need a new healing item, but oh, I got a skill gem. Increase my defense. Seriously, why is the brightness going down? Hang on again. I'm gonna try and improve some of the brightness. If I get some kind of improvement in the brightness, god damn it. The brightness just keeps dropping. Hopefully that doesn't shock my camera. Because if it does, it'll just move. Okay, the brightness is much better. Although until quite soon, that's just gonna drop. Yeah, that's much better. I'm actually getting some illumination now. Headphones are tangled. Hegged phones, apparently. Apparently called hegged phones now. Instead of headphones, they're called hegged phones. Okay, 227. Oh, fuck off! Okay, no. I don't know why my head. Why does my head hurt? Can't see shit, Captain. Stop jittering for fuck's sake. It'd be really nice if you stop jittering, you stupid fucking game. Okay, 229. Really? There's nothing here? Oh wait. Is this just for a secret? Oh, Jesus. How is that even fair? I can't even see anything. Oh, I saw the next platform. Fuck it, I'm just wasting health. It's obviously a secret area. Oh my fucking god, no! Okay, 230. This game went to the dentist apparently. Got to 230. It's actually about 1 a.m. It's actually about 1 p.m. 1 a.m. It's not 1 a.m. It's 1 p.m. Well, 12:59 from what my clock says right now. By clock I mean laptop time. By laptop time I mean laptop clock. It's still technically counting as clock. Whatever. I'm rambling because I'm. Because I have nothing to say. I have legitimately nothing to say. Oh, come on. No. Come on. Oh, there we go. I thought it broke, because that clock right there says something different. Okay, it's still recording. Still worried in case that, in case my camcorder recording just shuts off. I just noticed what my health was. Obviously, I'm still getting the death count, still only at one. Like an idiot. So let's unlock the chest. Easy. Ring of the Apprentice blueprint. Super Joy's definitely changed my sanity quite a lot. And for the worse. I don't even know. My sanity is just dangerously low. It has been for a while. Okay, so I'm close to the next boss.
Dust, and this is Fidget. We came from Mudpot seeking the one they call the Lady. Their springs have dried up, and I'm here to find out why.
You would dare enter my domain and question me? Yes, the waters have stopped flowing. I was the one to stop them.
Be careful, Dust. I do not believe she's used to being spoken to so casually.
I meant no disrespect.
I am Lady Tethys, and you will refer to me as such, with the courtesy reserved for all powerful beings of the realm.
Okay, Dust, maybe you should dial it back a bit. She's getting pretty ticked off.
Lady Tethys, the Mudpots need your help. One of them is already close to death, but your healing waters could save his life.
You, a surface dweller, would dare to question my actions? Who do you think you are, ordering me to release the waters of life?
I would question the motives of any creature, deity or not, that would let their subjects perish without reason.
I have felt the endless conflict as my waters ebb and flow through your land, surface dweller. I see this water satisfying the thirst of a creature much like yourself. A killer with a broken soul.
A creature like me? You mean...
He leads a great army across these lands, spilling innocent blood and using my waters to give life to his campaign of hatred. I stopped the water so I could stop the violence.
But you are punishing innocents and guilty alike.
Stop the water,
your
stop the fire.
Your followers in Mudpot will die without that water.
If their deaths are required to save this world, that is the sacrifice I am willing to make. You speak in petty terms. A person, a family, a village. Their deaths, same as yours, are insignificant to the greater good.
The greater good.
I sense a terrible danger, Dust. Prepare yourself.
I have seen where your path ends, Lady Tethys, and I will not let you succumb to the same fate. Too many innocents have died already thanks to Guise's campaign.
So be it, Surface Dweller. If you would raise your sword against me, then prepare to have your accursed soul ripped from your body and purged in these holy waters!
Here comes the second boss. Definitely much easier in normal mode, that's for sure. And the counters are much easier to make. He says while taking damage. Stop laughing at me, you bitch. The fuck are you, Mom from Binding of Isaac? Come on! Die! Well, don't die, just... No. Eat my fidget combined dust storm. Come on, just die! Why does she even have tentacles or whatever the fuck that is? That's like a tentacle sword or something. It makes it a sword when she summons it. It's like she's summoning right out of her ass.
Justice must be tempered with mercy, Lady Tethys. Otherwise, it is nothing more than revenge.
I must apologize, Dust. I see now that you wield one of the blades of Elysium. Had I noticed before, I would have treated you with more respect.
Bullshit.
Blades of Elysium?
I will explain later. We have other, more pressing matters at hand.
I know you feel like you are doing the right thing by holding back the waters, but Mudpot needs them now more than ever.
I only hope it's not too late.
Indeed. Though your motives were noble, I fear it did little to stop General Gaius and his campaign on the surface.
Already I can feel his army's footsteps. They travel north, into the mountains.
Then we gotta hurry. Ginger was on her way there too.
Before you go, perhaps I can repay you for freeing me of my madness. At the base of the northern mountains, there is a grand estate. The baron of these lands is a man named Cain. He knew your general, and if you help him, he will be willing to assist you in your quest to end Gaius's campaign.
And how do you know all that?
Because I am attuned to the life thread, my dear. I can sense all life through the waters I send to the surface. Now, more than ever, I can feel the despair that all surface dwellers feel because of your general's hatred.
He is not my general.
Perhaps not now, but I can see you were once very close to this General Gaius.
You can see into my past?
Your soul is fragmented, like a shattered mirror. I can only see
shattered mirror, Twilight Princess. In
pieces, and what I see makes
mirror,
sense.
Mirror, Twilight, I don't know.
Even to me.
I love that game, I fucking love it.
There are powerful forces at work within you, Dust.
Actually, right over there, the HD version, and
carry such a shattered soul is beyond
I don't know the normal ones over there.
However, that doesn't matter now.
She's right, Dust. If we're going to speak to this Baron guy, we need to get moving.
Apologies, Lady Tethys, but we must make haste. There is a villager in Mudpod who is very close to death.
I can feel it now. His life force is very weak. How could I let this happen?
I'm not yawning about this. I'm just yawning in general.
What have I done?
We've no time to waste. Is there a shortcut back to Mudpod?
Yes, of course. Right through here. Though I fear you may already be too late.
We'll get there in time. Just you wait and see.
I hope so, Fidget. Goodbye, Lady Tethys.
Goodbye, Dust. And good luck.
See that. Just as a FYI, sorry for any spoilers, but prepare to cry.
Hey, look, sunlight. Fancy that.
A final parting gift from Lady Tethys, it would seem.
That'll help when we need to return to the surface. But right now, we should find Bopo. Lady Tethys seems convinced we would arrive too late.
We'll get there in time. We have to. We did everything we were supposed to.
You have much to learn about the world, Fidget. Sometimes even your best is not enough to avert fate. Come, let us make haste to the village.
Yeah, if you're susceptible to like, sad things like I am, prepare to cry, because this actually is pretty sad what's going to happen next. Sorry. I might have spoiled it.
Dust, look! The water's running! You did it!
We came back as soon as we could. Where's your mother?
She's inside with Pa. Once the water started flowing again, she brought it right in for him. Oh, look, here she comes now. Mama, look, they're here. I told you they'd get the water running again.
Bopo, darling, please come inside.
Mama? What is it, Mama?
He held on as long as he could, but it just weren't enough.
Ha! Ha, no! You can't go! Just got the water running, he did!
I'm sorry, sweetheart, I truly am. He was such a fighter. It was just his time. And when it comes, there ain't nothing you can do.
But we got the water running.
We failed, Fidget. We weren't fast enough.
Damn it! We weren't fast enough!
Dust, you stop that moaning right this instant! You did what you could. You did more than anyone. And for that, you deserve all our thanks. You could have gotten the water running days ago. But I think the hurt was just too hard on him.
Pa, did you hear? I got the water running! Pa! Pa!
Master, let's give them a moment alone.
I don't understand. We got the water running. We did everything we were supposed to.
Fidget, it's like what Bopo's mother said. When the life thread calls for you, you must go. He was fated to pass, and there is nothing we could have done to stop it.
That doesn't excuse this, Aura. Did you know? Did you know we'd be too late?
If I told you before, would you still have tried to save him?
The village needed its water supply. I would have gone to the lady either way.
Then it doesn't matter what I knew. And it is why there is hope for you yet, Dust.
What does that mean? Why is it that every time I make a decision, you treat it like some kind of test? What haven't you told me, Aura?
This is not the time nor the place.
And just what is the perfect time and place? How many more have to die before you tell me who I am? Who am I, Aura? What am I even doing here?
Stop yelling! Just please, please stop. I can't take this right now. We did the best we could, Dust. We did the best we could.
I'm sorry, Fidget. I didn't mean to...
And stop worrying about who you are! You're Dust! You hear me? I don't care who you were! I don't even care if you used to work for that general guy! Because you're Dust now!
Perhaps he's had it shit all over itself there.
Dust, your past is fractured, and your future is not yet written. But you have traveled through this world as a beacon of good, and that is all that matters.
You're both right. I'm worrying so much about who I was that I've been blind to the good I've done as Dust. Anyway, it's late. We should find a place to sleep.
A wise choice. A night's rest will clear your head.
Still pretty sad. Even a ceremony.
And with these final words, we commit Popop's essence to the life thread, where he joins all who have come and gone, who were, and who have been. We'll be seeing you, old friend.
Goodbye, my love.
Goodbye, Pa. I'll miss you.
Bopo.
Thank you, Dust. Without you, we wouldn't have any water. You saved Mud Pot.
I only wish I could have done more.
Nah, you did plenty. You showed me what it means to be strong, even when the world's against you. Pa's gone now, so I gotta be strong for Mama. Strong like you.
You're a good kid, Bopo. I think your father would be proud.
The lighting is all fucked.
I think so, too. I also think he's happy I found a friend like you. Thank you, Dust.
I'm sorry, Bopo, but I have to go now. I have to get back to the surface to make sure this doesn't happen ever again.
You'll come back, though, right? You gotta make sure you come back.
I can't. I promise.
My eyes will open there. I just didn't cry. So I've been through that, like, three times now, but it's like, it's still sad.
Are you ready to leave, Dust?
I think so, yes. We need to get back to the surface and find that manor Lady Tethys mentioned.
Yes, I know of the place she spoke of. An old estate at the...
How many times do I do this? Meadow.
The Sorrowing Meadow? Is that somewhere between Blood Death Gulch and Endless Pain Hill?
It was not always called that, Fidget. It was once a peaceful place. But even now, as we stand so far away from it, I can feel...
Trying to get a good angle with the good lighting.
...from its foundations.
Well, that's great! Really, I'm excited. How about you, Dust? You excited?
I'm just thrilled, Fidget.
I'm just thrilled.
Come on, let's get back to the surface.
I'm just thrilled. Yay, we get to die. Can a guy get some privacy? Just something to liven up the mood. Let's see how long we record for. Okay, 2:52. I'll record a little bit longer.
General Gaius, you asked for me?
Your report, Commander. What news do you bring?
Our scouts believe he is alive, General. But his actions are... curious.
Curious? How so?
He ventured into the Siramon Caverns and saved a village of natives. As I understand it, his actions got the water flowing again. If what you tell me is true, Cassius would never...
No. Cassius would never. Keep me informed of the situation, Commander. That is all. When did you grow a heart, my friend? Most unlike you.
And the webcam's back. Yeah, I like cutting out my webcam at that point, because like it gives you a good... Oh, chapter 3. Love. Might be wondering what that is. I know what it is. I won't tell you though. G'day, I've Gustin.
Well, I don't believe it. Dust? Dust, is that you, mate?
Avgustin? Oh, what are you doing all the way out here?
Why, I'm heeding the call of grand adventure. Venturing forth to seek my fortune in the wilds of this great, untamed wilderness.
Actually, Cora asked me to show her the way to some old meadow.
The Sorrowing Meadow.
Right, that's it. Never was straight with names and faces and... words.
Did she say...
Avgustin's my kind of guy.
This place is pretty... bleak.
Nope. Just asked me to show her the way. Soon as she wandered into the meadow, this crazy magic barrier showed up. Right inconvenience, that is.
Looks like we're not getting up these mountains, then. You say Cora just wandered off into the meadow?
She may not look it, but she's a speedy little bugger.
Right. Well, we'd better go look for her. This meadow isn't safe. Avgustin, if you're not going to go back to Aurora, you'd better wait here.
Way ahead of you, mate. I wait around better than anyone. Good luck out there.
I wait around better than anyone. So much. Shut up! Shut up, Wolf. Spooky, there's no location name. Okay, so 2:55. I'll record until 3:20, yeah. That should be an hour. Zambies! He just kicked me. Oh, I'm flashing red, I see that. The only thing I don't see that. I know that means more health. That one kind of sucks. This one's much better. There's exploding ones too. are the ones with the giant bulbous ones with the red things in the back. Those are the explosive ones. Also, I remember these quite well, and I remember how difficult they are. These are the explode ones? Yeah, they also give you a burn effect. I really want to show you what I'm doing with the keyboard. I'm literally just spamming C and V like that. That's what I'm doing with the buttons. I'm literally just doing that right now. That's all I ever do in these games, I just spam buttons and hope for the best. Badass. It's best to balance out the skill tree. I'm not sure if that's counted as a skill tree. No, it isn't. That's a skill tree where it's like you unlock this, but to unlock this one, you need to unlock this first, then you need to unlock these. Power of Google away! This is a skill tree. So much destruction! Kill me there, didn't you? Oh, Jesus. My name is Jesus, but thank you. Okay, let's see. Don't like you to fire. Those green things are just completely useless. They heal you by one. They do cure poison, but they heal you by one. One. The deadly delight, yeah. See how long I've been recording for. Okay, 301, I can keep recording. Hello.
Ah, what is that thing? It's hideous!
We've come this far together and you're surprised?
But it has evil knife hands! Evil knife hands! Be careful, Dust!
It hath evil knife hands. Knife hands. Ouch. Shit. Keep pressing the wrong buttons. I will not die to Mr. Knife Hands. Maybe I will die to Mr. Knife Hands. I'm probably gonna die to Mr. Knife Hands, aren't I? Stop getting hit! I know I didn't just do that from the start. Fucking hell. I wasted so many items. Frame rate. Well, you stop hitting me. Again.
We've come the
start. I'm such a fucking idiot. Anyway, my death tally is now 2. Thank you. get me this time. No. Save now, and I've been recording for 3 or 3. Oh, that's caught.
Oh, it's you again. We met outside Aurora, remember? Old Cora, they call me.
I think it was crazy, old Cora.
Yes, I remember you now. What are you doing all the way out here? These meadows are dangerous.
Bah! I've known these meadows since I was young. There's not a creature here that could harm me.
I'm sensing some delusions of grandeur here.
There is something odd about this part of the meadow. Almost as if the creatures are avoiding it.
If that's the case, then you should be safe if you stay here, Cora.
Well, that's impossible, my dear. I'm not here to sightsee. I have a task to complete, and I will not be leaving until it is done.
Crazy.
You really shouldn't be wandering around here. What is it you need to do? Maybe I can help.
Oh, I couldn't dare impose. It's a dangerous path, and you've done so much for Aurora. I'd hate to ask more of you.
No, it's all right. We're searching for the lord of this estate. I've been told he can help me. Perhaps while we're searching for him, we can find whatever it is you're looking for?
Really, then? Well, then our goals are aligned, my dear boy. If you do truly wish to speak with the owner of this estate, then you will need to help me.
What is it you need?
There are 4 mansions in these meadows. Within each mansion is an item of great personal importance to me and my... well, the master of the estate. Take this green resonance gem, my dear. You can use it to travel around these meadows much quicker than I ever could.
Dust, I'm still not too comfortable leaving an old lady here in the middle of nowhere.
Neither am I, Fidget, but she seems to know what she's doing.
Yeah, but do you?
Is that it, Cora? 4 items, 4 mansions? Honestly, sounds pretty simple if you ask me.
For all our sakes, my boy, I hope you're right.
What's that mean? Why'd you have to say it like that?
I just pressed the wrong button as well. You know, I have multiple destinations. Consider map across an M. Oh, Jesus. Yep, still can't get up there.
Noticed the waters in the valley have resumed flowing. It would be ignorant of me to believe you didn't have a part in that.
What makes you say that?
The waters did not resume flowing of their own accord. Of that, I am certain.
Yes, well, we did what needed to be done.
As must we all, my friend. What did you find down there, if you don't mind my asking?
A powerful creature who was misled by her own rage. Fortunately, we were able to knock some sense into her.
And for that, this world is grateful. Take care, my friend.
Hot dogs! Go buy some hot dogs! I nearly pressed the start button, by accident. That would have probably fucked up my recording. Oh look, maggots. that can be sold for 2 gold each. Okay.
Your transaction. Thank.
Let's just go back and save. Get 3 away. Hello, Junk. Excuse me, broken game. Necromancer things, fucking annoying. I may have to leave this episode on a cliffhanger and then do the next part, which I know what's coming up next, in the next episode. I might do it all in the next episode. Like, not the entire game, I mean the mission that I have to do.
I killed your family. I killed them all. Damn it! No.
actually. Okay, it's not 3:20 yet, but I'm gonna end this video right here. Yeah, that's right, I'm actually gonna leave it on a cliffhanger. Because I know what's gonna happen next, and it may or may not take a long time. I don't know why I looked at myself in there. So anyway, Okay then. So anyway, I've been your host, PikaKid98. This has been Dust and Elysian Tale, and you have all been fantastic. So until the next video, I say bye-bye.